Hey Journeyers! It has been a while, but have no worry, have no fear. I'm coming to bring you guys something new, something great and exciting. I had so much fun this summer, and by the summer I mean from May, June, July. We're now in the month of August, and I said, you know, it's been some time since I last posted. I'm not gonna do that. I wanna post. So after this intro, you guys are going to see a vlog of me and where I have been. I hope you guys enjoy it. And I miss you guys so much. Let's go right back on the journey. So here we go. Hey, Journeyers. I hope you guys can hear me. It is day number one for our family vacation. And we are here at the airport, and things are a little different because of the pandemic. So you have to wear a mask at all times. You also have to, do things a little differently, like do the kiosk for checking in if you can. So we're getting ready to go on a plane, and I got my baby here. Say hi. And I have my sister here. Hey guys. She's so cute. Look at her hair.
Woo. Your girl messed up trying to pack.
It's cute.
I was trying to hurry up.
So, I got my hair done too. If you can tell or see, I got it done the other day. I just wanted to show you guys what we're doing. Where we're going to going to. We're going for our family reunion, so it's going to be amazing. So guys, stay tuned. So what's up, guys?
First officer, Marlon Choi. From Ontario to Dallas-Fort Worth, your flight time will be 2 hours and 28 minutes at an altitude of 35,000 feet. Dallas-Fort Worth weather. Weather conditions are mostly cloudy, temperature of 80 degrees Fahrenheit and 22 degrees. So please take a moment to pay attention to the screen and also the flight attendants in the aisle.
It's their first flight.
It was good for the most part. The seat was not comfortable in the end.
How did landing and takeoff go for you?
It was scary at first.
Yeah.
It was good.
How was it? How was the landing and takeoff for you?
Oh, the takeoff wasn't that bad. Oh, the landing though. The landing.
Did your ears pop?
I don't know. It probably did. I couldn't hear nothing.
What about you, Mala? How was the flight for you?
Itchy.
Your ears were itchy?
Sweaty, yeah.
How was your flight, Mana?
She said good.
How about your first flight, AJ?
And all ANC guests.
He didn't get enough sleep.
The baby, he's tired. He wants to sleep.
They really cut those lights on, so weird.
They did.
I was mad. I was like, why? Milo was stretched all out.
It's hard to sleep.
Now you can't be sleeping on.
It's hard to sleep with the mask on.
Let's go.
4 year for gates G20 to B49 and all A and C gates.
We bag ladies today.
I just realized this pause for what she's first born. Right? That's crazy. Throughout his whole career, that's a bit.
No?
You lose it. That's sad. That's sad. For him.
For sure.
Not for me.
I have born myself. How dare you back here? Yes, I am.
Hi. Welcome to my TV show. This is NTV Cribs.
You want to go on Apple? No? I don't see nothing yet. I don't see nothing I like yet. What about y'all?
No.
Yeah, no. I don't see nothing yet. No. Don't touch. Don't touch. You look. Don't touch.
It has sense. I will watch it.
What?
The Nipsey Hussle shirt.
Oh, I didn't see that. That is nice. That's nice.
Are you making a video?
Come You got a dope shirt on. What y'all getting?
I'm looking at that backpack.
Did I pack?
$85.
That's $85. That's $85. Ready? Look at my baby.
Give me another pose. Give me a different one. Give me another one. She's so cute. Oh my god.
So cute. That's a cute jacket. That's a cute jacket. That's so cute.
I was like, give me another pose.
Yeah, come on. You Andy said it's his turn now.
Okay. Take your mask off.
That's a cute jacket, Carl. Let me see it. Come on. Show the people.
I like the blouse down, honestly. I did.
No, I'm not gonna have the glass on.
I think it's a great outfit.
Okay,
striped and cheetah print.
He's preparing himself to be like most men in malls over it. He has all the bags. He's over it.
What'd you say,
Seth?
I'm not a butler.
He's over.
So you say you don't want to hold the stuff? That's what you're trying to say?
No one ever wants to hold stuff. I'm just saying, I don't mind.
Huh? You serious? Alright, you serious?
Can you see that?
Yes.
Put him on the fence.
So we're doing pictures over here.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, yeah. This hand belongs to you. Because it's made to
be. Yes,
it is.
You don't have to be.
It's a great cover. Look at that.
What's so bad about this?
Look at that.
How cute is
that?
I'm part broken.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's really cool. Yeah. You can. Any match your shoes, Maria? Aren't those cute? This dress is so cute. Look at it. So cute. I like it. Ooh. Not bad. It's medium. Medium. Medium, medium. Small. Come on, my size. Medium. Large. Here we go. Ooh, this is cute.
Look at those two dresses down there. Do we don't want those two in the figure? I said, no, that's really cute. I said, they both.
This is cute.
Are little dresses.
That's very cute. I love that dress. I love this
it's kind
the
of
bag.
Long, though.
It is long.
That's cute.
It is really adorable.
Just got to throw some heels on it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to throw some heels on it.
Just bought a Cadillac. So, oh, this shirt is cute. Oh, cute.
Like, out. There you go. And look at that. Not too far out.